Mom, is that you?
Happy birthday, May.
I can't believe you're here. So much has happened ever since you left. I need you back.
You know I can't leave.
I'm sorry I skipped out on making dumplings with you last month. I'm sorry I don't help Dad enough. I'll do anything for you back, please.
You don't have to be sorry for anything. I wish I could tell you more, but we don't have that much time. You've always been so kind and caring. It's what makes you strong. Do you remember the first time I made you noodles? You were in the third grade, so small and curious. The store ran out of bean sprouts, and you suggested wood ear mushrooms. From then on, that ingredient became our tradition, all because of you. The recipe was never as important as the memories we made from it. They'll never disappear.
I'm everything I am today because of you. I never thanked you for making congee for me when I was sick, or for believing in my paintings.
Don't worry. Just knowing that I'll always be in your heart brings me peace.
Thank you, Mom, for everything. I wish we could have had dinner together one last time.
I'm sorry for leaving you so soon.
You did more than enough for me. You were the greatest mom I could have asked for.
May, I want you to keep painting. Ask Dad to take you to that New Order concert. Live like you did before my passing, spirited and open.
I don't know if I can do that without you.
I'll always be with you. It looks like this is your stop. I love you. Always.
I love you too. Goodbye, Mom. I went to 99 Ranch the other day. My first time there without you. Did you feel emotional the first time you came to America? You must have been so excited to find an Asian supermarket and not just one exotic shelf in the grocery store. I walked past the aisles, the lychee jellies used to buy me as a kid, the grandmas gossiping at the produce section, all those times I used to sneak Hello Panda in her shopping cart. I didn't know what brand of udon to buy. I tried to call you, but you couldn't answer. Then a lady came up to me. She grabbed udon off the shelf and told her daughter, "This one is my favorite." And just like that, I knew you were watching over me. I don't know how things are going to change, but I'll keep painting. I'll help Dad take care of Amy. I'll take everything you've given me and continue to love our family. I'm hopeful for the future. And all it took was a taste of the past.